From the highest of high to the depths of the sea, creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring, every creature unique and the soul that it place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing. And all powerful, untamable, awestruck we fall to our knees as we humbly proclaim. You are amazing. Told every lightning bolt where you should go, or seen heavenly storehouses laden with snow. Who imagined the sun gives source to its light, yet conceals it to bring us the coolness of night.
See where I am right now. If you're from Minnesota, you're pretty familiar with this landmark. It's one of the more famous in our state, and it's a lighthouse. It's a lighthouse, and if you know the story of Split Rock, you know the story that it was put on that point under very rugged conditions. Building it was no easy chore, and it was put there on purpose to help guide sailors to safety. It was the light which they used to hone in, to direct their ship to port, to stay off the rocks. Boy, that's a great metaphor for us in the church. We too are a lighthouse. We are to be a lighthouse. We are to be light. Jesus says, "You are the light of the world." And that is what we are to be. Just as Split Rock kept the ships off the rocks, so we too are to keep our fellow humans off the rocks of this life. That's our call. every day to live as a witness, to as a light, to the light that is within us, which is none other than Jesus himself. As you think about your day today, think about, what are you doing to be a light, to not only keep people off the rocks, but also to shine a light on Jesus in your life? I invite you to think about that, and to, as you walk through your day, to serve. Do that, and Christ will be glorified, and you will be sharing the hope that is within you as you shine the light towards Jesus. Let me pray for us today. Lord God, thank you that you have called us to be a light in this world. Just as you are a light, we are now lights because your Spirit dwells within us. And so, Jesus, we ask you to come. Be a part of our lives. Let your light shine through us for your glory and for your honor. I ask that in your name. Amen. To you be all honor and glory forever and ever, Jesus. I invite you to join us on Wednesday for our first Wednesday. There's information in the newsletter as well as streaming live. So God bless, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye now.
You see the depths of my heart, and you love me.